Go around and for the thief to the cliff wall. The go to the corner. Jump. Light attack. This will make the thief fall. So slowly walk over to him and hit your top button on the right side. On a PlayStation controller, this would be triangle. On Xbox, it would be Y. The thief would get parried behind the pillar and Hockey would keep attacking him for an infinite amount of time. You will slowly gain XP.